Today's video regarding Canon Pixima printer. I'm going to show you how to do the print head alignment of this printer. Now the first step is to switch on the printer and make sure it is connected with your Windows 10 laptop, and go to the screen of the laptop. On the main screen, go to the setting option, click on that, click on the devices, click on the printers and scanners. Now look for your Canon printer here and click on that. You will see there is an option for manage, so click on the manage, and on the next screen we see here some details regarding this printer. So you will see here is printer properties, click on that. Go to the maintenance, and here we see all the details like cleaning, deep cleaning, print head alignment, nozzle check. So all the options are here. So now click on the print head alignment here. Click on the align print head. Open the top scanner lid. Place this page facing downwards on this side. You have to face it like this. Close the lid. Press the green button. So once the scanning is finished, our print head are aligned. Now we can click OK and close this window. Thanks for watching.